Melissa Braden's Kiss the Girl. It's the story of a young advertising executive named Brooklyn. Hey, Chief, what's my assignment today? I hope it has something to do with kittens. Not quite. I could make them even cuter, though I don't think that's possible. Yeah, see, first you have to sort something out for us. We're doing a joint program with one of our competitors. A chance to make new friends? I'm on it. Which agency is it? I'll just give you an address. I wonder if this could be it. That's interesting. We're so happy to have you here, Brooklyn. We here at Mean believe that, is that a person? What? Oh, right. Give us a word, table. Let everyone know you're okay. Oh, my. So, we'll see you bright and early tomorrow. Looking forward to it? Come on, don't get carried away. Tables can't talk. Now, I understand you had some ideas for the campaign. Oh, I was thinking something cute and fluffy. People love cute and fluffy. Excuse me, boss. Got your delivery here. Good job, Trent. Wait, was that a unicorn? I thought they were extinct. Nah, soon, though. Wait, what? What do you mean soon? So our quarterly projections say, what? What is it? Is that what, my coat? Oh, it's super soft. You want to feel? It's not the unicorn, is it? No. I can't take this anymore. You people are evil. We know. It's part of our name. I don't care if it costs me my job. I quit. Huh. Don't take it too hard, Brooklyn. No one's lasted at Mean. Trent didn't even come back at all. On the phone, he said something about a table. It's such a shame. We could have had something if only for Brooklyn. We've worked together only a short time, but I'm in love with you. Just give me a chance, and I promise, no more unicorn coats, no more man tables. I'll turn Mean into something we can both be proud of. Why Mean? I mean, why is the nation even in the name? You're not planning on becoming your own country, are you?
Nah.
Soon, though. Melissa Braden's Kiss the Girl. Buy it now from Bulk Strokes Books or on July 15th from your local bookstore.